の。
福島での事故から3年、大気や海水など生物圏への大規模な放射性物質の放出、拡散が絶え間なく続き、現在も地球規模での汚染が起きています。アメリカをはじめとする原子力推進派の国々や産業が真実や汚染による被害リスクを隠蔽する一方で、カリフォルニアの市民たちが福島とつながり始めました。カリフォルニアの映像作家たちが原子力産業の嘘と隠蔽に立ち向かう人々を描いたドキュメンタリー映画を作りました。
Environmentalists have tried for decades to close San Onofre down, and this morning, word from the Associated Press that Southern California Edison says it will be closing the troubled San Onofre nuclear power plant for good.
Ah, thank you. What a day this is. I can't describe the emotions and the relief to know that we're past this huge hurdle. We don't have to worry about 8 million people being exposed to a meltdown because of experimenting with theBroken reactor.
This has ramifications around the country. This is a seismic event in the nuclear industry.
この映画は南カリフォルニアの人々がどのようにしてサンオノフレ原発の廃炉を勝ち取ったのか、そしてカリフォルニアの脱原発の歴史を紐解きます。
We need a mass movement again, like we had in the 70s and the 80s.
All the alternative energies are zooming ahead, and the rest of the world has picked up on it, and we don't want to be left behind.
In California, you have 4 reactors, like Fukushima, that are on earthquake faults, and that are in the tidal wave zone, 2 at Diablo Canyon, 2 at San Onofre, right on the ocean. Those nukes need to be shut down. We can do it. You can do it.
原子力技術の利用は未来の幾世代にもわたってその命、安全、経済を脅かします。カリフォルニアでも人々が原子力推進派の巨大権力と戦っています。
There's information that shows that Edison knew that these steam generators were defective before they were installed, and yet they installed them anyways. And in the process they blew it. They blew it in a big way. They blew it and the smoking gun is this big hulk of a nuclear power plant down on the beach leaking radioactivity into the communityAnd yet Edison is insisting on restarting this thing without fixing it first.
I finally found my dream location to retire in. Gorgeous beaches, great weather, and now in one swoop, San Onofre could just wipe that out.
When I asked the sheriff there, if there were to be some, God forbid, some tragedy, you know, how could people get away? She said, the highway, and you can't move on that highway.In rush hour.
A meltdown will make Southern California a permanent zone where nobody can live.
These are fundamental issues that are being dealt with not only here in Southern California, but are also issues that are being dealt with in reactor communities around the country.
The idea that California would be nuclear free, when all we hear is that there's some form of nuclear renaissance going on in the US, would be a massive blow to the nuclear industry.Both in the US, but also globally.
福島原発事故による汚染問題に直面しながら、カリフォルニアで同様の事故を防ぐために活動する運動家、専門家、政治家、内部告発者、メディア、そして人々の取り組みを伝えます。今、米国と日本の人々が手を取り合って地球規模の拡散業に立ち向かっています。
The whole world is watching Fukushima. We need the United Nations at the General Assembly level to take action at Fukushima. The government of Japan cannot do it. The electric power company cannot do it. We need the resources of our species, the best engineers, the best scientists, and all the money in the world to stop this horrible disaster at Fukushima.And all the other nuclear plants around the earth. This transition to a renewable-based economy must start now.
The easy part is over. Keeping track of what's happening with Santa Onofre and this power plant for the next few years will be a lot of work. There's no way in the world that we are going to allow this nuclear power plant to become a nuclear waste dump.
We really need, I think, at this point, to focus on Diablo Canyon. And let's make California nuclear free.
We got the final wake-up call in Fukushima. And we need to phase out and shut down the 104 reactors in America. I will put it very bluntly, we need to kill them before they kill us.
灰色、カリフォルニアから福島へ。